perform the pointer arithmetic operations on the character pointer. If a pointer is pointing to a character variable, then how to perform the arithmetic operations? For that, if I write a plus plus here, I am executing. Now you can observe here, the value is changed from 47 to 48, but not 47 to 51, because this pointer is now pointing to character variable. Now if I decrement, if I use the decrement operation, it is decrementing from 47 to 46. Now if I write a is equal to a plus 10, then it is changing from 47 to 57. If it is a pointer pointing to integer, then its value should be changed from 47 to 87. Now I am writing a is equal to a minus 10, then its value is changing from 47 to 37, because this pointer is pointing to the character variable. This is how we perform the arithmetic operations on the character pointer.